What's up, guys? Lincoln here. So I decided to go into a random clothing shop. I think it was like Ploy's Boys or some shit like that, and shoot out the window. So I was just messing around, and then I finally got the 5 stars, and I was like, you know what? Maybe I'll go ahead and record that. Only one way in. You are protected from the roof, obviously, and the only way they can shoot you is through the 2 doors here in the center. Now I did try to steal their money, but the way it's looking is it's not like the other like stores and like the 7-Eleven-ish type concepts that they have going around here in the gas stations and such, and the haircut place. It's more along the lines of you just are not gonna be able to take the money. Now obviously, if you kill the only way you can get guns in here is if you kill off the main chick behind the counter. She's like, lose the cops, blah blah blah. Well, if you stand outside and forcibly just shoot at her, then that'll pretty much solve the problem. But wow, there's a lot of people, man. Oh boy, no, switch the gun. There we go, now we're talking. You rascals. Alright, and then let me just... You know what, I'm gonna try to throw a tear gas. There we go. Oh, he's coming in. There we go. Hopefully that tear gas will do something for me here. I'm getting lit up, man. Lit up. No one said this was a safe place to be. I just figured that maybe I would try to hold it down. It's doing all right. All in all, I'm not doing terrible here. I got about a minute recorded. I had about a minute beforehand. So all in all, not terrible. Not terrible. I may be full of bullets, but I'm hanging in there somehow. My tear gas didn't quite go where I wanted it to, but what can you do? Luckily, you can just sort of shoot over and you don't have to expose yourself too much, because getting hit by these guys is like an insta-kill. It's not a bad spot at all. I thought it'd be worse when I got in here, because is that like the barbershop, you can shoot through the glass and they can't shoot back. Here they go. I'm gonna go down, man. I'm gonna go down. Good God, I gotta let my health come back. Hey, get down. Come on, health. Come on, health. Come back to me. Psycho needs apparently a new suit and some nice fancy clothes before I apparently just go down. Damn, that guy is... must be paid well to be shot up on the ground and continually shooting and fighting back. That's ballsy right there. That's ballsy, man. You gotta give that guy some respect, you know what I mean? By the way, can't wait for multiplayer. Game's kinda hard to really enjoy when it's all shit. When it's all solo. So once multiplayer comes out, we'll be doing open lobbies and all of the fun shit that we can all do together. Whether it be just getting 5 stars, running around, races, crazy plane acrobatics, whatever we feel like doing. The Wolfpack is going to do it ever, and we're gonna do it justice too. We're not just gonna have fun, we're gonna do some sick shit. See, that's what we're doing, guys. Gonna have some awesome badassery going on. This is a decent spot. Like I said, all in all, I didn't think it would work. Not like the other spots, not that good, but hey, I don't have total control, and I doubt I can get out of here. The only way I'd be able to get out is if they pull another cop car right up next to the door. Actually, you know what? We're going for it, guys. We're going for it. We're going for... Oh, never mind. We're not going for it. I saw, like, those 2 SWAT guys, and that is not gonna work. Oh, boy. No. Oh, my God, get down! Oh, that was my fault. Wanted to take cover. It didn't work. Well, now I'm sad. A small 5-star shootout steals some fun. Suck Tony out. See you, guys. Peace.